ready? 1, 2, 3.
Look at me. Come closer.
Peanut butter, isn't it?
Oh,
sorry.
Coconut. No, continue.
Can you get a roast for babe, royal for babe,
covering for any cups box to looks like this? Who is that? Tahini, parsley. Three. Mm-hmm. Go for it. Use the little spatula to get the rest of it out.
While your head dries out, mix together your tahini, salt, olive oil, fresh lemon juice, honey, parsley, and you're gonna roast for a bit, broil for a bit, covering for any hot spots till it looks like this. Top with that gorgeous creamy tahini, parsley. Come on, let's steam for 8 minutes. While your head dries out, mix together your tahini, salt, olive oil, fresh lemon juice. Next, I want you to gently make tiny little pockets and insert dried dates. Do this around the entire head. Just a little bit of boiling water. Then come on, let's steam for 8 minutes.
How much shall we pour that in?
Take half the dressing and lay it on thick. Okay, now listen up. Next, I want you to gently
take and then you stir.
Pine nuts, super healthy and so satisfying.
Go, 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 go.
Gorgeous.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
That's the same.